now on Big Car. These people are stealing cars. And the police are watching them do it.
I have a feeling they're gonna take with us just hang on.
First, they're too young to drive, but old enough to steal. A lady in pink has a panic attack. And two criminal masterminds who can barely steal a ladder, let alone a car.
You see, if I every ladder, pull me a foot.
And the cops put their lives on the line when they encounter two seriously bad guys. The New Orleans Police Department works 24 hours a day to keep its citizens safe. In the past, police around the country considered auto theft a less serious crime.
Previous to Katrina, auto theft kind of had a backseat, if you will, to violent crime, as it should be.
But today's car thieves are looking for more than just a joyride.
We're finding